In the Loki Season 2 trailer, when we see Loki glitching in front of Piranha Power Sports, it's certainly possible that the guy behind Loki is a younger version of Mobius. The two men do have a similar build and facial features, and the fact that the store sells jet skis would be a nice nod to Mobius's dream of one day riding one.
I ride a jet ski. That's what I'd like to do, just riding around on my jet ski.
Of course, it's also possible that the guy behind Loki is just a random bystander. The trailer doesn't give us much to go on, so it's hard to say for sure who he is.
Prune him.